August 30th, 2023. I just retired, and this is the first national park that I'm doing on this tour.